I'm Jen Downs with this week's Martha Jefferson Monday segment. Our topic this week is on cardiac rehab and the importance of really getting your heart back into shape after a major cardiac event. We came here to the Martha Jefferson Health and Wellness Facility and talked with one patient about how she benefited from rehab.
No smoking, no diabetes, been healthy and was healthy when I had the heart attack.
Looking at her today, you wouldn't know it, but a year and a half ago, Susie Neuhauser had to undergo open heart surgery.
There wasn't any incidence of heart disease that, to my knowledge, in my family.
After experiencing a stressful car event, Susie's heart had had enough.
According to my cardiologist, some of the plaque that had begun to build up in my heart exploded because of the stress.
But she wouldn't let her experience hold her back. She started rehab 6 weeks after her surgery.
The biggest fear I had was having another heart attack, and I wanted to make sure I went someplace where I could be closely monitored.
And Martha Jefferson was there to help her do just that.
We're watching for changes in heart rate and heart rhythm, where we might note things that they might not be aware of.
Now, Susie's back to working out nearly every day and still comes to this facility as it serves as a support and place of encouragement.
It gives them a confidence and allows them to feel more comfortable living their life the way they want to live it.
Martha Jefferson does offer a monthly support group for people who have undergone a cardiac event. For more information on that program or cardiac rehab in general, call Health Connection at the number you see on your screen.